All right, we're going to be doing a demonstration of the song Cable Car, or Over My Head by the Fray.
I never knew that everything was falling through, that everyone I knew was waiting on a cue to turn and run when all I needed was the truth. But that's how it's got to be. It's coming down to nothing more than I can see. I'd rather run the other way than stay and see.
Basic breakdown of the song Over My Head. It's really simplistic for the most part, but the chorus and the bridge get a little bit discombobulated. It's got a lot of movement in it. So real quick, let's just get the basics out of the way. You got a palm muting here on the C sharp, F, G sharp, okay? And then you do that a couple times, then it's gonna come over here to the A sharp, G sharp, D sharp over G inversion. Okay, then you come to the chorus. Now the chorus is just a double stop here on the 6th fret D and G string. Then you're going to come over here, and you're going to do also another double stop with a hammer-on. It's going to be on the 8th fret of the G and B string. You're going to hammer-on to the 9th fret B string. Then you're going to come over here it's going to be a chord here. You got, let's see here, you have on the 5th fret G string. And you're going to bar down on the 4th fret B and high E string, and then you're going to bend up a full step You're going to bend up a full step, come down, and pull off here onto the 3rd fret G string. Now, when it comes to the bridge, now this, you can do a simple box pattern if you wanted to, but watching the guy live, he goes through all three patterns. Now, you're going to have, it's going to start up here on the D string. Okay, he's going to do a bunch of hammer-ons, so it's going to be hammering on from the 6th to the 8th on the D. Then you're going to hit the G string, 5th fret, then the B string, 6th fret. Then you're going to pull off from the 6th fret to the 5th fret in the G string. You're going to skip a string. You're going to get the high E string, 4th fret. So it's going to be... Then it's going to come over here. You're going to be doing a pull off and a hammer on onto the from the G string, 5th fret, 3rd fret to 5th fret again. You're going to skip a string again. You're going to get the high E string, 3rd fret. Then you're going to come to the B string. You're going to do a hammer on and a pull off. You're going to come up to the G string, 3rd fret. Then you're going to go down with your pinky to the 4th fret B string. And it does that a bunch of times. And then, let's see here, that's basically it. I mean, there's also one other part when he breaks it down, he goes, when he says, and suddenly, it's going to be... Okay, all he's doing is just removing the pinky. He's doing, it's like a major 9 chord. It's from a 2 chord to a major 9. And that's basically it.